And to join your slab strips on the cantilever, you need to use the manual strips. Even though if you look at it properly, you realize that we've already drawn these slab strips here, which is the main bar, the bottom one bar, going into the slab and then, you know, returning also into the slab. So this is the return, this is the one that goes into the slab. But technically, in size, what usually happens is that this bar goes from here into the slab, and we usually correct this, or usually, you know, modify this in our AutoCAD when we are doing the structural, after we have gone through putter details and transferred into AutoCAD. So this particular bar goes into this place, then it now returns into your slab like this. So this is going to be your top, and you see that it has been given the name top here. So this is going to be your bottom. So this bottom can also be this same bar coming right here, then returning. So but nonetheless, we have that reinforcement on the y axis. We need the reinforcement on the x axis. So this is going to be our bottom one. We need a bottom two that we'll be using, and we also need a distribution bar on top of it. And if we're going to do that, we'll use our manual strip. So let's go and get our manual strips right now. So I can click on this, not this, on these strips. So I want the x strip. So I need the x strip so that I won't go and be making that mistake. So I'll go here, go to my manual strip. So you see that we have top steel, we have bottom steel. So we are going to be using both the top steel and the bottom steel, and that means that we need a bottom two here, the bottom that will be on top of this one, you know, then the top that will also be on top of this one too, be a distribution bar on it. So the one, so now here is white top, because the white top has been using here, but you could also change this, you know, to white them, especially the top bar, the final top bar that is coming on top of this could be white them, because you are designing at liberty as an engineer, so you should know what you're doing. Top my, the diameter of my slab by default, I already changed it to white top. I don't want to use anything less than white top. That's why you have white top here, but you can actually reduce it to white them, especially considering this top steel as the distribution bar could be whiten. So but let's leave it as white top for now. So we will draw just like we usually draw, we draw from our left to right, pressing down our control button. So that's it. So and you see that here what it does is that it helps us to create a bar in the x direction, and it also creates a bar at the top and also at the bottom. So you see that this one is going to be, it's going to be 4 whites of top, then you also have 4 whites of at the bottom. So when you are doing your structural details, you realize that you can always, you know, arrange this by yourself. So both top and bottom are spanning, you know, from here to here, from here to here. So both of them are spanning that way.